So, that's what people mean when...
The rat holds its ground. It almost seems defiant. The rat has a thick coat and dark, staring eyes. Old, but in good health. The rat holds its ground. It almost seems defiant. The rat has a thick coat and dark, staring eyes. Old, but in good health.
A rodent with an attitude. Not unlike a few Githyanki I've known.
Her most vaunted treasure.
Seems simple enough.
Contains an ancient rust-colored bloodstain. It forms a neat disc, as if spilled calmly and willingly.
This is one of Lady Shar's trials. Allow me. It's important. A virtue derived from her very essence. Sorry, was lost in thought. Something the matter? I don't fully know. Just a nagging feeling. Almost like I'm conflicted about something, but I don't quite know what. It's nothing. Forget it. Too much time in my own head. You know, I've been catching myself smiling more lately. I think that... my faith will guide me.
Contains an ancient rite. You recognize this as a trial where initiates
reach the other side to receive my gift.
Thank you.
these halls once, seeking to become Dark Justices. I will follow in their path. I will succeed.
Another bowl bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering.
Another trial. I need to do this, same as before. Baldur teaches us that we are our own worst enemy much of the time. Her embrace will elude us until we shed that which holds us back.
Lila Lul.
Inscription's challenge remains the same. Brave the gauntlet of your Lady Shar, surmount her trials, and rise a Dark Justiciar.
There's nothing more for us to do here. Not until we complete Lady Shar's trials.
There are recesses on the altar that look intended to house something. Another such receptacle already contains a gemstone.
Thank you.